Okay, driver, it's time to switch disciplines, but you've got this. Go fast, be smart, finish first. Impressive skills. Everything we talked about regarding your pit lane strategy still applies.
The MotorFest series isn't your regular racing event. It's a unique multidisciplinary competition.
You've got options. You can decide to go for an early pit stop and gain positions afterwards, or try widening the gap with your opponents and pit later. This is called undercut and overcut. Your call.
One lap has been completed, but there's four more to go. No one can predict if all drivers will go the distance. For this race, we got a whole bunch of legends on the track. Ferrari 488 GT3, McLaren Senna GTR, Bugatti Bolide, Lamborghini Aesenza. This lineup is out of this world.
In our touring races, you'll have five laps to complete. Keep that in mind for your pit strategy. Think about how you want to play it. Three laps remaining.
This is lap three. Two more laps after this one.
Weather conditions are excellent. Just focus on the track and on your machine. Grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration.
To win.
fourth lap. Stay focused. One lap to the finish line. Levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration. Straight line. Push all you've got. Okay, time to box, 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 box. That was a great race. You definitely stood out with that McLaren. Keep it up.